What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Fresh Tofu, and today I am back at it again with some more Dreamcatcher. This time I'm checking out the Sleepwalking special clip. So I've had this one on my radar for a while now, and you know, y'all have been telling me it's a great one, and it's also very different from what they typically release, which I'm all about. I'm so all about versatile idols, okay? Idols that can sing and dance to different genres of music. Now, y'all have told me this is more like of a conventional type, you know, like what we're used to, like industry standard, but you know, that's cool, all right? That's totally cool. I love that stuff. But I'm curious about like what type of conventional is gonna be like, you know, that sexy kind of vibe, is gonna be like electropop, is gonna be, you know, the cutesy stuff. I mean, I feel like they can slay all those concepts, but it'll be cool to really check it out. And you know, y'all have told me that like, because this wasn't like a title track, I shouldn't get my hopes too high about the choreography. But still, I mean, these ladies are professionals. They're, in my opinion, one of the best in the industry, so I'm sure the choreo, even though this isn't a title track, is still gonna blow me away. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Oh my god, that look right there. Chiu trying to slay me right off the bat. Love the outfits, too. Oh my god, is that Yuyan? Oh my god! Yo, that outfit in her ponytail! Alright, so a lot of handwork so far, which I was expecting, honestly. Like, when I found out that they weren't going with their usual concept for this song, I figured it was gonna be a lot of handwork, like, standard stuff. But I mean, you know these ladies are gonna add that spice to it. Gosh, Shin looks so good, too. Oh my god, yeah, that's that spice right there. Oh, playing with levels, too. Of course they play with levels. Look at all these hair whips, man. These ladies are so good at hair whips. Woo, nice. Oh god, Yuyan's straight killing me right now, man. That outfit and the ponytail. I swear to god, ponytails are my kryptonite right there. Man, how she got up right there with her hips? Oh. Yes, I love this. Yeah, man, playing with levels. Like, from draw. Oh, that was a really nice spin, too. Very clean. Oh my god, man, them looks. God, she commits to her character so well. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's my bias right there! Okay, so yeah, this is very, what's the word I want to use? This is very standard, I guess, but, like, you know, falling back on fundamentals, a lot of upper body stuff, a lot of hand work, a lot of changes in levels. They're keeping it, you know, basic, but, you know these ladies are going to add their spice, and it looks amazing. Oh, I love that right there, that little pause. Yuyan, yo, you seriously trying to take that buy spot away from Sua? But Sua's like, nah, got it, fam. She's taking point now. She's like, I will defend the seat. Oh, those hips right there. Oh, Sua, you a savage, my god. And, you know, Jiu trying to be a bias wrecker too. Oh, man, this girl's feeling it. Like, all of them. They always go 100% in all these videos. Nice. I love that little roll right there. Ooh, that was so smooth. Man, these spins! It is so satisfying to see dancers that can spin, like, properly. Oh, god. Man, they are so good with their hips. Alright. Okay, we got a little 7-minute dance break here. Nice. Oh, Dami leading it. I like it. Oh god, I love it when they go halftime right there. Yeah, this is I'm digging the flow of this track. The flow of this choreo as well. This kind of like slow to quick, like slight milking motions to these hits, like right there when they kind of slowly come in, you know, doing that number. Yeah, a lot of linear lines too. I love linear lines. But yeah. Very, very standard for them, but still amazing. Give me these last looks before it ends. So I just want to take a moment to really break down this part coming up right here. Like, look at how clean these formations are. Look at the heavy handwork. That's very, standard fare. But oh my god, adding that spice, that sensuality as they lowered levels right there. These ladies, this choreo wasn't really mind-blowing to me, but it was so impressive to see how well they handled the fundamentals. They are masters of it. My god, that spice right there, man. Just the way they dropped earlier. That was so sexy. And yeah, they're just gonna come back to another clean formation right here, and just upper body stuff. Oh, playing with more levels right there. Like, that's what they do so freaking well. Look at this flow right here, look at this match tempo, and that spin was flawless. So, I mean, yeah, if I'm being entirely honest, this choreo didn't really blow me away, but I almost feel like it's because I'm just so used to them doing like insane, mind-blowing things. So when they only do this, and I say only, but it's still very impressive, I'm kind of just like, oh, it was really nice to see. But obviously I'm not gonna get all hyped up about it. It's just, it's an appreciation. I have such an appreciation of how good a dancers they are. Okay, you give them any concept. I've already checked out their dance practice, one and four. Both songs were completely different, and they straight slayed it. And they did the same thing with this one. Just falling back to the fundamentals. When you can't, or not so much when you can't, when the song or the music doesn't really, or the choreography, you're not presented with something that's like too complex, you fall back on your basics, you know? And that's what they did. They fell back on the basics and they made it look amazing. They added that spice as they do. So yeah, I really appreciate this recommendation, you guys. It was nice to see. It just reaffirmed, my belief that they are among the best. Because the best isn't like that one hit wonder, okay? You're not the best by like doing that one amazing piece of choreo. It's a good showcase of it. But the best is when you can do that, which I've seen them do, but then also fall back to the fundamentals, and slay with the fundamentals. You gotta be able to do the basics. Your foundation needs to be set before, you can really expand and, reach new heights. So, yeah, I'm sure these ladies are eventually gonna drop a huge, huge choreo number that's gonna blow us away. I know it's coming because I got a talent for it, all right? If I were a choreographer for them, I would look at them and just be like, yo, I need to come up with something amazing because that is just so much talent waiting to get unleashed. Yeah, guys, thanks for checking me out. If you like what you see, go ahead and hit that like button. If you like some more, subscribe. And if you have any comments, questions, concerns, recommendations, by all means, leave them in the comment section down below and I will check them out. Thanks for checking me out, you guys, and I will see you either around, got some other videos, or I'll see you next week. Take it easy.